go. In match number 291, it's going to be Team 9084Z in the orange, Princess Peach, and their partner, the little catapult that flung. It's Gertrude. Gertrude, I continue to be amazed by the, like, elegant simplicity of the design of Gertrude. There are so few parts, but every part is crucial. It's great. Princess Peach, on the other hand, like a hulking behemoth of a bot, but it just looks so cool. Look at that orange. And here they come with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, all in that high goal and a totally legal dump. Gertrude climbing the hill. Princess Peach scoring points. We've got 25 seconds left on the clock. The drivers have switched controls. Princess Peach filling her up, coming back for one more deposit in the bank shot goal. They're heading on over. They're spinning around. They've got 10 seconds left on the clock. Here goes the arm up in the air. It goes over. It goes up. And it goes back down. Another amazing score. They've got 5 seconds left to make it back across the field. Are they going to be in time? Are they up? They're up. It's good. 25 points at the last second for Princess Peach.
We love that last second action. Let's look at the score.